Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Kodable, and Kodable offers easy to follow lessons focused on student outcomes so you can teach your children or your students to code. So we're going to log in here with Google. This is great because you can import your class from Google Classroom. So right now when we come down, we're going to add a class. So what I'm going to call this is Mr. Dale's class. And let's go for fourth grade. And we're going to select continue. Now you can select import Google Classroom, which is great. So I'm just going to put my own children in here for right now. We'll scroll down. You can enable picture passwords for students if you'd like to do that. I'm just going to save and continue. And now you can create your own class code. So I'll just call it Mr. Dale 25. Save class code and continue. It's ready to go. Okay. So you can go ahead and go to your class right now. You can see there's some getting started guides, teacher mode. You can print the login instructions. There's even a QR code that you can select here. Now, just remember there is an app as well, but we're gonna take a look at this, what it looks like from the web. So let's scroll down here. We're gonna enter class code, and it was Mr. Dale 25. We'll select next. Student's names will come up. I'm just gonna go ahead in as Sydney. And it'll welcome Sydney, and whenever she does go in, it will remember where she was or what she did previously. So let's go into Explore. In this case, we're just going to go to Go right now. And we want to select Smeborg. Now, there's going to be a little video. I'm going to pause for a little bit. You can watch that on your own, but I'm just going to select Smeborg right here and sequence sector the first one. And number one. I'm just going to pause right now. Okay, so here we are in the first lesson. You can see there, it's automatically telling you what you need to do. You need to move Blue Fuzz down through this maze. So we're going to scroll through.
And correct. You can see. Now which way should he go?
Okay, so it's already telling you what to do.
Correct.
So now this which is extremely way should... helpful.
When you think you have the correct code, press the play button to test it.
So we're going to go ahead and go to the next lesson. And now you can see it's on their own. Now this is great from K, really from 4 to around say 11 or 12. It does get progressively harder when you go through, but it is a great way. So obviously the steps do get a little bit harder each time. And you can see how it takes you through. So now we're going to need to go up. Now, if you go ahead and you did something incorrect here, you can see it stays there. So you're like, oh, I need to change something. So you can easily change it and go ahead through. So in the future, we'll do some more, but I just wanted to get you started. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.